Hi guys, welcome to my channel for Kanuj Education TV. In this video, I will tell you about the rise and fall of the Roman Empire. So let's start the video. If you did subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more notification and time. In Europe, the Roman civilization grew near the river Tiber with the Mediterranean Sea route connected the ancient Roman Empire with the other region for trade. In 753 BC, a new settlement from thrived in the center of the Italy, based of the river Tiber, where the Roman organized very superior ethnic called Legion. The Roman Republic was the political system of the Roman government, with people elected representatives to exercise power for them through bodies like Senate. At the time of Julius Caesar, remembered as a powerful leader, he was the Roman veteran and military general who played an important role in the event that led to the fall of the Roman Republic and rise of the Roman Empire. The people of the Rome admired him because he made laws for them and bought peace. However, some senators felt anxious due to his popularity and pulled against him on 15 March 44 BCE. Julius Caesar was assassinated. Historians believe that the Romans were superior, great engineer and builder. They constructed straight-paved roads which connected to the cities and towns in the West Empire. They supplied water to the cities through wells and canals. They were known to be the good engineer. They built aqueducts in 312 BCE. These aqueducts were used to transport water to Arabian areas. The reason that fall the Western Roman Empire are the government became corrupt and power struggle started. The decision of Constantine to move the capital to Constantinople weakened the empire. Heavy tax made their lives to the of the common people miserable, which led to chokes in the empire. Barbarians and Huns from Central Asia attacked and destroyed much of the empire. The king were at the top of the hierarchy. They owned all the land, but it was not possible for them to control all the entire land. They kept some part of the land for themselves and gave the rest to the noble. The king provided help and support to the noble and protected them to avoid rebellion. The land were given in different parts of the country. The nobles were responsible for providing soldiers for king army, especially during the war. Feudalism was a dominant and a complex social system in the medieval Europe. There were different types of relationship in feudal society, especially in the medieval France and Germany. In England, feudalism involved in its own way. The king received taxes, military aid, and sometimes food from their vassal. The peasant in return were protected by the crown. The system was based on the rule of give and take. All parts of the feudal system, from the crown to the peasant, depend on each other. The king was answerable only on the church. Feudalism was and because the plague that spread throughout Europe, killing more than the quarter of the population of Europe. Since the crisis caused several shortage of the labor, the bones of the feudalism weakened. The growing power of monarchy and the nobility led the rebellion by the peasants, as they wanted to liberate themselves from the chains of the feudalism. The nobles became weaker, hence their land and power were lost. The soldiers were paid wages and the centralized government was established. The Roman Emperor Constantine decided to move its capital to the Byzantium inherited exot as it became the center of the Roman Empire. Constantine rebuilt Byzantium and fortified it with defense wall and tower. He renamed the city Constantinople. The Byzantium Empire lasted for the millennium after the fall of the Western Roman Empire in the 5th century. It was ruled by the different leaders who turned it into one of the greatest and most powerful empire in the Europe. With a rich culture, some of the noted Byzantium Empire included aqueducts and Constantine X. In 1453, Ottoman Sultan Mehmed II attacked Byzantium and ended Europe's long-lasting rule on the empire. This started the golden period of the Ottoman Empire in this region. Thank you. If you like the video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more notification in time. Thank you. Have a nice day.